2 minutes.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. See you later. There's been a lot of stuff that's been going on in real life, or the stuff that's been just been going on in my head. Back in, it was around January, somewhere at the end of December, first few weeks of January, that my cousin got in touch with me, that he said he had this offer to start a project, a television program, and it's going to be for one of the bigger networks here in the Philippines. Because it was a big enough project, and at the same time he was busy, you know, it was really flattering that he asked my help. I think we did okay. And then I got sick. First, I got on a vacation. I felt like I really needed to rest. But when I got back, I started feeling funny. I started feeling meh. So whatever this something was, it came down on me hard, like on a Monday and he stepped up, and he was the one that started editing and finishing the show. And then the next week came over, and then I started getting better. And then he messaged me that he was starting to get sick. But the thing was, as he was getting worse, I felt like from what might have been 50-60%, I might have gone up to 70-80%, but definitely not 100%. Definitely not enough for me to take over. I wasn't getting any better, but I wasn't getting any worse. That was just... And then my cousin just started getting worse and worse, until a few days later, he's in the hospital, and next thing you know, he passed. I was in this, some kind of brain fog, I think it was called. That's really what it felt like. I was like, I knew what was going on, but I wasn't there. And I left the job. I left work. I quit. Here I am trying to make sense of it all and try to make videos. And it's funny because I've been wanting to make videos, but I don't want to say anything. I just want to, you know, where you, maybe a friend wants to come up to you and says, hey, you want to talk about it? And you're like, no, I don't want to talk about it, but don't leave. Like, let's hang out. Let's like make a cup of coffee, or let's go swimming or something. Let's do something together. But let's not talk about that. And I think that's where I'm at right now. That just seems to be so big, and I don't know how to talk about it, or if even if I want to talk about it, I don't know. It just feels so overwhelming. But I also hope that you don't leave. I hope you hang in there with me and just hang out.
Perfect.